Well, this week's Person of the Week truly deserves a round of applause for all that she does in the local community. Rebecca Webb works at Rainbow Hope Farms in Kingsley and dedicates her time to working with special needs adults. She lives on site making meals, taking these adults she works with to church, and just helping them in their everyday lives. Friends say she's a selfless and wonderful person who deserves to be recognized for her work in the local community. She also works hard to raise money for the adults she works with, working pancake dinners and other fundraising events. For her work in the community and dedicating her time to helping people, Rebecca Webb receives this week's title of Person of the Week. Of course, if you know somebody else who's working hard in their own community, whether that's by creating something new in the area or just affecting Northern Michigan in their own way, and you'd like to see them as our Person of the Week, you can always send an email to news@mynews26.com. Tell us who you'd like to nominate to be Person of the Week, why you think they deserve the title, and let us know how to reach them, because every week, we broadcast one of your nominees right here as our Person of the Week.